Speaking of which, we don't have any at all, do we? Yeah. Huh.
Oh my God, one of everything.
Oh,
Yay.
cool. Let us go.
Like over here.
Commander, prepare your defenses. I will hold them off.
Oh no, we all know
What?
what happens to her. Oh
You will share the fate of Riley and Clark. Goodbye, girl.
scared.
No!
What the hell? What's going on?
Don't know.
The map maker enjoyed making the map a little too much.
Yeah. Although he left with the GC to reclaim, so I'm happy.
Really?
Yeah.
Yep. And a monkey lord.
What?
Which
Yeah.
one to reclaim?
Oh, I think you got one that's got two as well. What about me? Who did I get?
Yeah.
Ah,
All the way to your left
Kung
bullet.
Fu. Yeah, true, but let's not.
Right
There's a
there.
reclaim though. Yeah, I see it, I see it. Oh my god, that's a lot of reclaim. 150 each. Bloody hell, on 10s and 75s in there. Damn. We got some free engineers at the back as well. Thanks to your hydros. Oh, you don't get any? What?
Oh,
I have some back here.
probably because we moved out of the way.
Generator.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, you do have the odds. That's the same.
Yeah. I'm not gonna use them though. I'm probably gonna get rid of them.
Me neither. I was like, ooh, free mass. No. Really? You're not going to reclaim that, you stupid engineer? Oh, I got plenty of mass.
Scout!
Oh no. Yes, got some of my own now. Oh, they've got interceptors, I think.
somewhere.
Uh-oh, you got a raid over here, TV.
He can't see that.
Yeah, I see it. Don't worry.
He doesn't have the mouse mod on, so he can't see your mouse.
No, how could you, TK? You still haven't fixed that yet?
I'm probably not going to fix it. Because it just breaks when I have the...
Under attack. Under attack.
Oh,
15 minutes. Oh, my god. This is online.
You might want to go see a doctor then. Can't be good for his health.
Oh, I don't know if it's close this one. It's annoying.
Oh, they dropped gravity. Anti-air turret? No, not the anti-air. Kill it, Alex, kill it. It's going past your base now.
The patrol will get it.
Funny that it didn't last time when I came over here. Yeah.
It used evasive maneuvers, but it got through. I did barrel rolls. Barrel rolls for days.
The loopy loops.
That's it. He just flew straight in a straight line and just made his wings go round and round and round. They can't hit me like this.
Hey Tiki, once in my units.
Not particularly.
You got no yards.
I would love TK if you could push them up. I need some more time before I can do something about these units attacking us.
Oh, there's a lot more injury. Luckily for me, I'm using Tech 2 units now.
Ah. Nice.
Although I did just kill my power.
Okay. The kidney's power? We have plenty of power. Mm. Hey, I'll send you 8 in power.
Thank you. I'm sure it'll last long enough. That will make it count. I have my power generator. Oh no, you're mid. Got it. A thousand?
Oh, hello, what was that?
That was not surprised.
How's it going?
Has the internet gotten any better?
There's nothing testing yet, games to find out. I'm just too busy playing on the Xbox.
Fair enough. What have you been playing on the Xbox?
Elden Ring.
Oh my god, he's got something with Velcro.
You don't want to know what's in here, mate. My nefarious things.
My eyebrow raised, but you can't see it.
I might try to play one game if you have time, but if it doesn't work, I'm just bring it back on Xbox.
We're currently in one.
Yeah, no, no, it's just hopefully after. It's alright.
Yeah, it might take a few.
Completing anyway.
This one, listen.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's
good. You had another survivor.
AI fight. Unfortunately, I have lost S priority bullets, so they are going to invade us now.
They have some. Oh yeah, I got straight from my frickin' mass deposit. Oh, I got rid of them, but they got 16. After all that, they dropped in a tank, tick 2 anti-air. I thought we'd have done an engineer or something. My holiday.
Huh. I think I've got mine in about 2 weeks' time, I think. No, 3 weeks. Oh. No, 2 weeks. Oh. 2 more weeks of hell.
And with that, he disappeared.
How did that happen?
He's coming to the AFK room.
Oh, you were the last one to get an anti nuke? Damn.
That's impressive. Both have one?
Yeah, both of us have one.
I should get two missiles in within a minute, 15 seconds, give or take.
I've already got one. I'll have my second one.
I've not bothered to assist in mine though yet.
No, same. I haven't assisted mine. Got a fair amount of flak in here.
Shields are so weak. Oh god, I'm low on power.
Yeah, I'm low on power too. TK, are you still in that power?
Not yet. I can do it if you want.
No.
All you gotta do is ask.
And I'll come over and
steal your power.
Power's gone.
Whoa, no wonder I'm low on power. These shields are just 600 each.
Jesus. Mommy needs 500.
I can upgrade these for... Oh, damn.
We're kind of getting power back. Yay.
Oh, it's a temporary engineer. I need to go over here building a power plant. Oh, I've already lost a shield.
Ask us a buildings.
My anti units cost 1,500 power.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if we're using deceivers.
Well, I don't have any power anyway to see them anyway.
I suppose the EMP tanks don't use power.
Probably. Although I can't really see anything.
The official Tiki's taken over, overtaken one of the AIs.
Oh yeah, Dilly Dally must not be drinking.
Oh, experimental. Spider bot in your frontline on X.
Oh,
GC in mine.
It's now a competition, Diggy, so the world will die.
It's eating my engineers. Poor thing.
I don't know. Feeding your build power. The giant engineer. You see, that'd be interesting.
I gotta deal with a spider bot too.
Oh dear.
Well, better than you than the Onyx, to be fair. This GC's running away, kind of.
Spider-Bot gets the Tech 2 treatment. Run away instead.
I was like, chase it, yeah, run away.
Spider-Bot's coming back in.
Make up his goddamn mind.
I'm gonna go 14 grand hits. Oh, sorry.
Uh-oh.
Coming for you, bullet from the looks of it.
Yeah, leave me be. Nope, not anymore. A lot of units just messed up in the middle of the map, but well, sort of the middle.
Yeah, I've looked at it a few times, but.
Funny if someone had a nuke right now.
I will do it shortly, in like a minute.
Got wow, they're stuck.
I don't know, I need somebody to scout it.
I'll send a unit there.
Oh, you haven't built air factories as usual.
I built air factories, but I'm building strap on the scissor in case we get an engine. Experimental again. Yeah. Fingers in my left hand, but numb.
Strategic launch detected.
Uh oh.
There's one.
Yeah. I'm assuming that'll be the yellow team.
Too, I think
that
might be
in.
Although, I can't really tell when it's in here. There's a GC coming again.
Yeah,
oh,
is he coming
GC.
Back?
Come back from
the one I kicked earlier on.
I don't know.
I'll tell him.
Strategic launch detected.
That
was fast. Yeah. Oh, I suddenly lost a lot of mass somehow. I was full for like ages.
I made a donut. Oh, never mind, I got up.
How many kills did that get you?
I'll tell you in a minute. This thing was a GC right there. Uh, 439.
Damn.
Oh, he's coming this way. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I've sent him in. We're all gonna be tech threes this time too.
Oh my god, three monkey lords?
Oh, well, that can't be good.
Bad doo-doo. I'm not sure if my strap bombers will do much, but I'm gonna give it a try. You ain't nine of them.
Maybe we'll do something as well.
Got a lot of anti-air just protecting this stuff as well. There's another XR behind that as well. That might help.
Yeah,
got one.
Good one.
Oh. Well, a GC fell back again.
Uh-huh. That's three.
Oh, dead.
Go to the rescue. I don't know if they'll be able to be effective on the next one or not. Let's see what happens.
Oh, anything's
better than nothing. 4 bombs, 5, 6 kills it. Well, that health. Did anybody like some tech 2 units? I'm assuming Onyx might.
Onyx will
do. Yeah. I'll take them.
Another flying thing.
There you go.
Thank you.
There's a variety of stuff in there. There's nothing like, not just one type of stuff.
yeah, there's enough. I'll take it all.
Take a stand tactical missile. That's probably a wise choice. It's another Soul Reaper coming in.
Commander under attack.
My commander's being targeted by Trust. Oh shit.
You take his commander alone! Just be okay overall, I think. Might want to invest commander in some more anti air, I guess.
Indeed.
There you go. Well, at least he only suffered 2/3 of your health, so that wasn't too bad.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh no.
Indeed.
Yeah, more experiment rails again. I think this is like a couple point in the game, I guess. I'll try and help you out again on it.
I have rocket artillery now.
Hey.
Hopefully they hit.
Yeah, it's only the issue is it takes time to get the bloody air. Good group effect area, so that's
good AoE, huh?
Uh-huh. Well, almost killed it one run with 12 bombers.
The PC's back again, is it? I got shredded this time, though. I got away again.
Let's bring you some old tanks again, Alex.
Yeah.
Is this a permanent shield in the middle of nowhere?
Yeah, TK's unit's kind of glitched.
Ah.
Yeah, what now?
One of your units died, but it's glitched, so it's kind of alive.
Wait?
Right over here.
It was like that's what happened last time with a gunship, wasn't it? It can't
be, yeah.
Strategic launch detected. Okay. Does he keep targeting? Is it one of you guys?
Sorry, wait. I didn't see who it was. Strategic launch
detected. I'm assuming it's TK because I see zero near one of them. Still got three in this now.
Alright, I got seven altogether.
God, there goes TK's book. No. Let me go get this time, TK, never 400.
well, last time I got 440.
That's rounded off number. Oh, Shazam. Well, oh my god, it's a big circle.
1037, so I made 600.
Damn. Something. Sweet Jesus. Oh, yeah, that comes towards. I think that was going towards me.
Yeah, it looks straight down the middle.
I like seeing some more tanks again.
I like seeing more tanks. Really? Okay, here you go, Onyx. Enjoy your tanks.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
There's a lot of shield generators in there.
I'm going to use a very expensive scout.
Don't send the shield generators first, Onyx. They'll all die before the units get there.
I wonder how many the interceptors will take notice of this.
a lot.
All of them, maybe?
Yep. It looks like most of them are around, though.
Oh, God, there had to be a GC there.
Of course. Oh, Seraphim Bomber! Oh, it's yours.
Jackass.
I just heard the noise and then I saw it and I didn't realize.
It doesn't even serve on the enemy team.
Well, we don't know what the enemy can and can't do. Not like they haven't built tech that wasn't theirs before. In fact, I remember a game where they cheated units in. On that really thin.
Oh, yeah, that was funny.
Keep spawning stuff in, it's like, what?
I'm helping. Not by much, not much, but. Oh, the TK did. Twice.
Strategic launch detected.
Well, that was a bit bad that time.
Each one of these kills is a throwing up their unit cap for more carnage.
Mm-hmm.
Which I am about to deliver. Hopefully I'll get even more kills since they're rare.
Oh nice, that helps me out a bit, quite a bit, TK.
Instead of skills. That was about 450.
Damn. Ooh, almost killed it. So close.
Yeah, I hear that they keep running away. I mean, it's a good tactic. Spider bots are the worst ones to run away because they can fire backwards.
And so can the fat boy. Well, the fat boy's not as fast. But then again, the fat boy has a shield.
Nothing worse than sending 40 units at it and they're all getting shot by a laser as it runs away at the same speed. At least with a fat boy you can catch up.
But he's telling you got some anti-air in your army.
not much. If any really at all.
They're not going for it anyway.
It's fine. I'm getting to my build queue. It wasn't really there. War commander died. Anti-air preset. Interesting. Well, let's just be stupid, shall we?
What do you mean?
Bearing stupid.
Strategic launch detected.
Awesome. Whoa, he has a lot of entities in the place.
He has two anti-nukes and two nuke launchers. Oh, three anti-nukes, he's building that last one. Almost 1,500 kills on that nuke launcher, and it's only 3 nukes. Damn. That's hot.
There comes the nuke.
Oh.
No, in the middle of
it. Oh my god, Alex got it. Alex saved my life.
Yay. I'm gonna have to build more anti nukes.
I needed more pylons than I was expecting.
Strategic launch detected.
Yep, I have built 8 power generators.
Only 8?
Mm-hmm. Well, tech 3.
I got 9.
Oh, I've got the same as Alex. Oh no, wait. 9. WCK, sorry.
Although, in your case, I have surrounded my power generators with power storage.
Oh,
likewise.
So they are giving a lot more power.
Pretty.
I had no choice. That's Pokemon tonight.
I expect then we need to build more power because these shields are upgrading. They're pretty. These shields are actually weaker than Siren shields, by the way.
Really?
Yep.
Considering how
bigger, but yeah, the bigger, but they're weaker.
Oh, let's get rid of that PC. Oh, I think you're not going to survive very long. Oh, it's going to turn right away. Nope, not this time.
Detected.
Oh, got a big pile of lantern is coming in.
Going in. Wait, what are the other casinos over here like killed?
Spider-bots.
Transport the thing? I don't know.
But there's two spider bots and they're just staying out of range. So yeah, there'll be two spider bots coming in on my side. Oh, you might want to withdraw that. Here come all the air units.
Must have already done that way ahead of the UTK.
I only just noticed. And he just came into render range.
I'm gonna go for a proper scout now. These things make it.
Did you say you had anti-nukes in this base?
Yeah, a lot.
That's a lot. Where would it be best to use this thing?
I wouldn't. I'd just keep it for now.
But this seems like a good spot. Oh no. The enemy has moved. As soon as I clicked, looks like as if they knew. I call hacks.
Strategic launch detected.
Huh.
Strategic launch detected.
I'm only going to get a few of those land units, maybe not any at all. Actually.
Well, I think I know why red's turning so bad.
What's that next? You want more tanks?
Yeah.
Ta-da!
Strategic launch detected.
Might as well set a pathway bullet for them to go to the front.
I can't really select them all then at once and give them all to you that then.
No, I mean from the factory. The waypoints.
I have the all my factories is just the HQ one and then HQ one just gives it a waypoint.
That's one way of doing
it. You can double click on them. You can double click on them, even if they're assisting, and choose the waypoint that way.
A little bit more mass over here for Yonix. I got rid of my technical engineers since everything's been reclaimed now.
Detected. Smeagol detected at launch.
Look how far this goes up. Let's try 120. Nope. 110.
When we came back to the Earth Empire space, we expected an advanced civilization, but you nearly progressed beyond bow and arrow.
Oh
That was terrible audio.
Was that 120 below, so you'd say?
That's 110.
Oh.
Even my ship's docking sensors have better aim than your gun.
That was a good one.
You have 1,000 years to develop a war machine, and this is what you've come up with?
That was 112. Maybe?
I would encourage you to pull your horizon, except that you won't live to see another one.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, it goes all the way to 99.2, I don't know what else.
Well, that was 115, so...
Which one of you would probably want some studio bombers?
I don't want an experimental bomber, not necessarily strategic. Onyx, probably.
I don't need it, but you can give me. I mean, I'd just put them on patrol. That's all I do.
Oh god, it's... No, don't go. Stay away from the gunships. I might just keep all and then just... Like, become an
Yeah.
As soon as I move my bombers, like, those gunships come straight into the spot where I was going to put them.
Oh, that one's going to get in.
Oof. That did nothing.
That was just on the edge. That was an interesting shot.
Although things seem to have died over here.
For my principles.
Strategic launch detected.
Monkey lord. Let's try out these hover tanks on it. Very powerful.
Oh, another nuke was taken down.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, Flight 1 might do the trick, do you reckon?
Yeah.
One pass. It's dead.
I think that definitely did something.
It's basically Flight does the job of one pass. Well, that's good to know.
Probably does more than the job bullets.
What's that on next one more reinforcements? That time again. Oh, it's just this thing. See?
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, they got Megalith inbound. In the middle of the map.
My goodness.
That was far away, yeah.
Ah, oh, I see it. It's the yellow one.
Uh-oh.
For your units.
Uh-oh.
Try and get your experimental. Yeah, I got it. That's probably what I was aiming for, the fab point.
Oh well.
Well, interceptors. I'm not sure how we're going to win this one. Maybe they might have to spam a lot of expert mails, but it's taking a lot of power and energy. Mass.
I got the interceptors.
Are we on supremacy?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't think he likes that interceptors.
Whoa! What gave it away?
Exactly.
Sarcastic comments.
Don't worry, I'm building nukes now.
I feel like I shouldn't put you two in the same room.
It sounds like a lot of fun.
My god, did I just bomb an aircraft current? Aircraft unit?
Probably.
That was weird.
I don't know. I don't got this! Too much tick one.
And they got a flak as well. Well, I'm just taking a few more passes as they expected for that to kill a megalith. I'd rather deal with the problem now rather than later, I guess, with us. One more pass should do it. Just in time. Oof. Yay. Might lose all three. Not two. Just one. Oof. Just barely hanging on. 131. 204.
Wow, those gunships passed by my defenses and just took out all the shields. Jesus.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I've got these things. I need to put some units.
I have 174 Tech 1 engineers.
That's like exactly 50, no, 59. Sorry, 49. How's that dropped to 4? That's weird. What's my unit cap? My unit cap. Yeah, it's not even.
I've used 534 unit cap.
Strategic launch detected.
I've only used 426.
So there's defenses. I bet 100 of them are on Tech 1 engineers.
Damn.
Maybe 200, I bet.
What, from me?
Yeah, your engineers.
I said a second ago I had 147 Tech 1 engineers.
100. Oh. Damn.
Can you guys not hear me very well or something?
TK, we're going to always not hear you very well. You talk too quiet. I'll mumble. Anyway, Alex gets another experimental unit. Yay! There you go, Alex.
I got. Oh my god.
I didn't mean to ping that, it was random.
That's fine.
Still trying to nuke me. Rude! Made a lot of progress at least, and not a lot of units coming out of us anymore. Although they got factories here, so I might get rid of that for you. Next.
The fat boys are keeping them at bay, unfortunately there's a GC there.
Indeed.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Two of them are mine.
Strategic launch detected.
There we go. Reactor in that one.
And two of them were mine too.
Well, this would definitely help on the left because there seems to be a lot of units streaming out. And I should probably put another one here, but mind. It's been a lot more yellow than red.
Oh, I got some air units.
What's the air factory up here? Hey, explosions. Let's reduce the reinforcements a little bit. So 15 and 1, that must be in the far right. 13, wow. Yeah. I don't suppose anyone has any spare mass.
No.
TK has loads.
Oh my god.
What the hell did you guys do to your mass?
Make more mass.
Touché.
I've got 17 Tech 3 mass fabricators and still isn't enough.
13 right now.
I have zero mass fabs.
Oh, that's your shit. And most of my set one engineers are dead now.
We are trying to do something with these bombers, but. I think we need to make another forward base with hand snoop defense and radar or something.
Strategic launch detected.
Aha.
Yeah, my radar has a boost mode. How far does this go? Oh, not very far.
Aw. What's this limit?
It just is that if you
Oh, seeing... I see.
Yeah. I can keep that on actually, it doesn't use too much power.
Strategic launch detected.
I'm assuming this intercept is chasing after me now, probably.
I say it doesn't use too much power, it's using 5k power.
Oof.
I think I'm going to replace some of my shields with UEF shields because my shields are crap.
Well, there might not be an interceptor, there might be a transport dropping in more engineers to build a factory as well. I don't know.
Do you want a support commander or something?
I've got engineers, I'm fine.
Oh, fair enough.
What? Just need mass, really.
The reaction there.
At minus 500 right now, so
Oof.
I'll have to pass on that right now.
That still got half my storage off, but...
Okay, how many how many shield tanks did you have to die to glitch the game? That's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, wait, that's on.
Not enough for that. That's my answer, not enough.
It's a shame we can't build super nukes.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they're artillery nukes, by the way.
They can reach that far?
Well, my front line's been hit with artillery, so I'm assuming.
I don't. So my artillery, if I built it.
So my artillery base, reaches the front of their base.
If I would.
Yeah.
Barely.
Well, they can build outwards, and they do own most of the map.
I'd have to build it here to even hit them.
Yeah, same here for me. Like, cover most of the base.
Red have changed their air and put it on patrol in a circle. That's interesting.
Oh, so they have.
I haven't seen them do that before. And AI is slowly learning as we play. We need to kill it faster. I don't like this.
Oh, why does Shift W zoom me out?
Zooms you out faster.
Fifth Q will zoom you back in too.
Oh my god.
I had to find out the hard way when I had the old mouse, so the zoom, the mouse wheel didn't work.
Alright.
We're gonna have a lot of tech one interceptors though.
I don't know if there's any particular target you want me to destroy in the base or just...
Just everything.
Anything.
Anything and everything.
I don't know how Red is doing this with his tiny little ass base.
And they'll be sharing. Yeah, that'd be a good bombing target. You get like 4 or 5 in one there.
Yeah.
Lots more around there. But...
I'm hoping my surfing bombers are gonna be enough, but three of them are still damaged.
As long as they're all going and drop it at the same time, then yeah. If you cluster them all together, they'll all die.
But that's exactly what I wanted to do. Squish time.
But they all land in the exact same spot. You want them to land them all over, so they do lots more damage. That's up to you. Yeah, 28, is that it? I need more.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
I'm waiting for someone to do that.
I just nuked over there, but not right on the edge where you're nuking, but
you've missed quite a lot of production that's coming out of there.
I got most of it, it's just a bunch of stuff on the edge. Yeah, I got some support commander.
I think you got three.
I moved all the array units again.
Oh my god, I got a lot of kills there. Saw the... Damn. Oh, that got me in veteran scene. That was good.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, experimental GC inbound.
Mm-hmm.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh my god, my tanks can fly! No, wait, no, it's just these.
There.
It takes you into a new ability, yay! Pick that tank.
Yeah, I got the air units. All 486 of them.
Damn. Run away, GC. Run away. Killed it! Yay!
I'm sending in the big guns.
And then we give these units to TK.
I'm sending in 38 Rambo commanders. Oh, sweet. 38 Rambo commanders are going in.
Cool.
That should do something, I hope.
Sending in 8 bombers and see if I can do anything, if anything.
38 Rambo commanders just die. It's going to be so hard.
Giggity.
To get anything done.
I think
I'm just going to tell my Rambo commanders to continue going rather than stopping.
Why is red space so small? I'm making an attempt one on the main base. Unfortunately, some of them are already injured, so I'm not expecting three of them to go out, get that far.
Most of them should get there.
Yeah. I reckon.
Oh, wow, random power generator.
Random power generator is random.
Sure is.
This is a good scouting run as well. A little bit here, tech one stuff.
Oh yeah, I've kind of nuked that a few too many times. Yeah, you can see it. Our artillery.
Oh, well, one didn't make it, but there's still
yeah,
it's useful.
Still squish.
Yeah, oh my god, yeah. Damn. Bombs away! I'm going for the anti-nuke at the front. I'm trying to build another... Oh, I got rid of artillery as well.
Ah, you did it.
I think I got rid of two nukes.
I don't see his commander anywhere. He's not in his main base. Oh, wow, they
probably
have
in
so
Red's
much
base. Yeah.
They have so much anti-nukes in their bases.
Yeah, I did some damage, so that's something.
Hey,
I guess.
You got rid of the other artillery.
I don't think we have any more. We had three, and then like, I think we got them all.
Red's commander's in his own base, but Yellow's is not. I can't see where the hell Yellow is.
Maybe a little bit of back or so. I think I squish something. Squishy, squishy.
Oh, yeah, you'll squish something. Oof. A lot of take twos.
Yeah, that was a good attempt to say.
Yeah, bullet deleted a lot of tech 2 units.
Strategic launch detected.
I probably would have sent the strap bombers into that, to be fair, but...
They probably didn't some damage, but because in the group, they probably would have died quite quickly, I reckon.
If you just set an attack group in their base, they would have just spread out and attacked the run stuff.
Hmm.
That doesn't matter, though.
Oh, my units are a lot quicker than yours.
Yeah, just a bit.
Oh my god, he killed it? I was just going to help you out with that. GC.
Yeah, he wasn't going to do very much. Like, it was all those Percivals behind him. A lot of Percivals. All my Spock commanders are going into a line as well.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, so that's a good call. I'll just change it to that myself. You've got support engineers near the armies you gave deliberately, hasn't they?
Support engineers? Oh no, I sent my next wave of Tech 1s in. There is... Let me just find another engineer. Another unit. 72 Tech 1 engineers going in.
Damn.
Those Tech 1 engineers will do me proud. Although your Rami seems to be holding some of mine hostage at the front.
Yeah, I'll solve that problem out for you. I give them to you, yay. Done. I'm gonna get some tonics, yay.
And I got a spider bot.
Strategic launch detected.
Hey Onyx, you got a spider bot.
Yeah? Oh.
He's running away and melting your units.
Wow, they have a little mini base over here. What, can we nuke this next TK or whoever's got a nuke top right now?
Oh, yeah, give me a minute. Number one's ready to fire. Firing the hull.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, the majority of the air force is probably over here. I looked at it.
Spider boss. Getting away with lots of kills right now. Oh, they got GC attacking my arm.
Why is it a pink Aeon factories here?
I don't see any pink Aeon factories.
See three pink tech three Aeon factories.
Oh, if you zoom in, they got like a pink tint to them, yeah.
Yeah, what the hell's up with that? TK, are you telling something here? We don't know.
It's angle based for me. It's just there's too much there on one spot.
Well, that definitely helps.
Indeed.
Just constantly build tech one interceptors, Jesus Christ. Yeah, thank you. There's just too many of them. That'll kill a few air units for me. Should be pretty good.
Could kill some of them.
Oh, yeah, some of them.
Are we ready to fire in 54 seconds?
Maybe not.
At least they're all tech ones, but that's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
You know, I got a GC under a shield, really?
This one there, that's what we really had. just to try and build another Saw Reaper. Comes away. I thought we'd get through the shield.
Yep.
Tech 3 HQ factories for the air has been taken out.
Wait.
Oh wow, the Rambos are still alive, that's awesome.
Yeah, they're still going. Funnily enough. They're wrecking ship too. Oh, they commander's invisible.
Ah.
Oh, I saw him briefly.
Oh yeah, there he is.
Oh, there he goes. He came too close. I could see him. Yeah, that actually did far more damage than I thought it was gonna do.
God, there's a lot of anti-air at the back of the base, I didn't just noticed. Well, I couldn't help you much there, Tika, because I still have a lot of tech 3 anti-air at the back.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Oh my goodness, we're dead.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, next to the artillery. Kill it. Kill it. It's only got 400 hit points. Thank you. Oh, it's still alive. It survived. Oh wow, still got Spock Commander going? Sweet. Not enough for very long though.
Strategic launch detected.
I don't know if they have any engineers left, but I'm gonna fire anyway.
No. They don't. They got tactical missile defense, but
they don't have any mass.
Yeah, I asked them.
Strategic launch detected.
How come he gets mesmerized again?
He's got like loads.
Strategic launch detected.
So, like. Yeah.
You got more mass fabs than me as well.
It still isn't enough. Yeah, I was kind of hoping I'd drop another bomb before that. Pass over there, but alright.
I do have 38 Spark Commanders, I guess, so. For where I'm getting the rest of my, I get 11 extra.
Alright, I'm not that number.
I think we got them, guys. Spam those air units.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Oh dear. We both launched at the same spot. Well, we'll definitely be dead after that.
Stop all my anti-nuke progress.
We don't have much storage. No.
No. Well, I have the same amount of storage if you have that much. But.
Strategic launch detected.
Actually saying that, I have 90 TK, 90 Tech 1.
90 Tech 1?
Mass storage.
I only have 73.
Strategic launch detected.
They must hold less if I can't fill them up.
51K is my max.
Ah, 60 is mine.
Interesting.
79,000 for me.
Strategic
but yeah, you just
detected.
Must have worse of storage.
I've got loads of storage.
I ran Onyx.
It still isn't enough.
Well, I mean, it doesn't help that you haven't really surrounded it fully.
Some of them, but not all of them, yeah. I have some bit use of it. Did you just randomly drop a bomb in one tank? Really? What was that all about?
It was worth the one kill bullet.
That was tech one tank.
Hey, bullet! Bomb this when you go past. Oh, you are. Sweet.
Way heavy, TK.
Nice.
Still trying to rebuild over here, I can tell.
Yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
Wow, 150 kills in that one and 45 in that one.
Great.
Nobody TK what TK got. This is in the millions now.
Might as well be. Oh, 1,900 on that one, 300 on that, 94 on that, what the hell, and 500 on that. 94 on that one.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I just need to kill their engineers and that's it at this point.
Yeah, the just found them all. I've already found a couple over here. I know they had quite a few of this round this yellow factory at the top right corner.
Yay, special note. Pretty.
Wait. There's electrifying, but. I still don't like that nuke effect.
Ugh, none of those are engineers. Hey, TK, you built, tell your spawn commands to build a tech 3 radar.
Yeah.
Oh, we got one of them. It's not the red one here.
Oh my gosh, I built it so fast.
It's just yellow left.
Yep, tech 3 radar is upline.
Yay. Yeah, I knew it. I told you it was top right, top back of the map where the factory is. There's a few tech 1 engineers around there.
Yeah, they won't last very long. I also still have a massive factor over here, which. So get that. Wait, just that one at the front entrance, and that should be it, I think.
Got it.
Oh no, there's a building over there.
Building? Oh yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
It is launched too. Oh no, me and Orange both launched it. Yeah, but I'll get there and bomb it before we get there, unfortunately. Yeah, that one building should be.
Strategic launch detected.
Everything. Aye. Uh-huh. How dare you?
Rude. Yay.
Oh, no break alliance. watch all my Percivals as matching TVs.
Victory. I got a score as well.
I'm the one who needs the score. Yeah, GG.
Oh, I didn't get one.